Hi guys, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video, and of course the train would have to go by. Let's see, we're here in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Let's see if we can get us a load out of here. Let's see, we're in Albuquerque. We'll have to go to one of the places. The world map. And activate it first, because Okay, so that way I can select it. We can pick a load. Still in the old international here. Let's see what we got here. One thing, a little tractor, fast track. All right, let's see if they make it so we can select the place. Nope, so okay, we'll take the tractor. I don't feel like sitting here fighting with it. Alrighty, we're loaded up and ready to roll. At 29,500 pounds, a heavy tractor. 206 miles, 3.5 hours. See, we're good on fuel and everything. We should be good to roll. ETA of, we'll just say 10 a.m. So I hope there ain't no car right there.
Turn left.
Son of a bitch, look at that traffic. Holy shit. I'll block the whole damn road, I don't care. I have a train come through here every 5 minutes or what? Yeah, it's loud. Rather be in that other lane. You gotta be shitting me, two of them. Oh. Yes, yes, yes. Don't tell me there's another one coming. You've gotta be kidding me. Now what? I ain't doing this shit. Ain't having it.
Keep right. After 50 yards, go straight. Go straight.
Now the train stopped.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
And we're off, finally. Albuquerque, here we come. Eastbound on 40 all the way there.
Left.
out to get me today, ain't they? Adjust my mirrors. Traffic come from. You better get out there, that's all I gotta tell you. They do this shit. Get over like that? Are they getting over to let the traffic on, or they doing it just to piss me off? I mean, I wouldn't mind so much if they wouldn't slow down after they change lanes. Hold on. Thank you. Yeah, this traffic's killing the frames. Turn the detours down. Now they speed up. Now they slow down. Eesh. It's my birthday today, too. A couple more hours, anyway. Oh, you guys can hear that, but it's storming like crazy outside. Carry. Why are all the trucks hauling doubles?
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead.
We ain't exiting there, buddy. Ain't exiting there.
Exit right ahead.
Can't do it. Got a truck down there and no trailer. Time for a new truck. Ain't gonna happen anytime soon, I don't think, though. We're working our ass off. We only got $3,600. Thank you. Son of a bitch. Always got to be something. Got a parking lot out here on the interstate. You know what the problem is, right? I mean, I can see it from right here. Plain as day. Big. You just can't miss it. Do you believe in life after love? Come on, we got 17 miles to go. I'm still having that problem with the economy after I deliver a load. I'll only get like, I don't know, maybe 20 trailers out of the whole map to pick from, and half of them's always oversized. I don't know what's going on with that. I think it's the hardcore economy mod. Then I have to reset the economy. That's the reason we started off in Phoenix. About to go around them. As soon as I do, they'll start moving.
After 100 yards, turn right.
What in the hell? It's a bitch, isn't it, when you're running that invisible shit. Must be attacking me a couple times too. I got a burger joint up there. This place, well, this place is called Burger something. Tired burglar. Damn. turbo on it. Right. I'm turning, buddy.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Tractor right on our ass. Well, that's on the trailer. My bad.
You have reached your destination.
Over by the light poles. Always. Well, it took longer than what it should have, but we made it. Let's see. Yeah, see, now it's not going to show no jobs whatsoever. Even if I go to this menu. I click on this, is all the jobs I have out of the whole fucking map. And they're mostly oversized. I don't know how to fix it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going into there, see if I can figure out how to fix this stuff. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.